Here we go. Two internationally acclaimed queens stand before us. Prior to tonight, you were asked to prepare a lip-sync performance to River Deep, Mountain High by Celine Dion. This is your last chance to impress us and prove that you are the queen of the mother-fucking world. The time has come.
Rasha looks beautiful.
For you to lip sync for the round. Good luck. And don't fuck it up.
When I was a little girl, I had a rat doll.
They're bringing it. Like, Raj is giving me soul. Silky giving me emotion and theatrics. Okay, they're about to go down. Okay, but Raja, I feel like Raja is coming through, like. Honestly, this is the best lip sync ever.
I'm so proud of us.
I mean, both of them could get it. Like, they could both get this crown.
What an incredible season. Y'all turned it out. Whoever wins tonight, congratulations. Whoever does not win tonight, you're still a motherfucking superstar. Queens, we have reached our final decision. The winner of Canada's Drag Race, Canada versus the World, and the queen of the mother-pucking world is... Raja
O'Hara! Yay! It is finally her time!
Canada has really opened up its arms and embraced me, so I feel like this is another hug and a dap up from Canada to America. And baby, I'm about to give me some dual citizenship. Y'all about to see me all up through here.
Congratulations! Is there anything you'd like to say?
Now the talking head gets the crown.
Yes, you bitch!
Who are you, bitch?
Oh, it's heavy,
too. It's heavy. You walk true nor strong.
This is the beginning.
I'm so happy. Oh my God. Oh my God. Like, thank you all for an amazing season. This season was actually really good. I thought it was just much better than UK versus the world. Like this, I want to say this is probably the finale, probably one of the best lip syncs I've ever seen. Like, I really felt the energy here. And yeah, I really felt the emotion, the hype, the determination, and they both brought it. Like, I really felt it could go both ways between Silky and Raja. But I'm really happy about this because Raja really came a long way. I remember when people were dogging her in season 11. And then she got her redemption in All-Star 6. And now she made it to the crown. And I think that's really beautiful. So that said, congratulations, Raja. Thank you to guys for supporting me throughout this season. Hope you all have a safe holiday and a happy new year. And I will see you next year for season 15 of Drag Race US. I still haven't watched the Meet the Queens yet. I'll probably do that later today or sometime soon. I will be at MAGFest from January 5th to the 8th. So I probably won't be filming until the 9th. So at that again, thank you for watching and I will see you next time. How does it feel to be you?